You could have your own channel now or business, and I feel like they find it intriguing though. And that's why I feel like for some of them, they hurt you because they got jealous of your potential, to be honest, because we even see it here. Like they mistreated you when, you know, you change. Could be the reason why now they are your ex-friend or ex-lover because of what happened. Some of you, this is a person that cursed you. Whenever they see you happy in social media, they curse you. Like they can't handle their feelings or jealousy issue. I feel this is somebody, if ever not curse, they will do something mean to people that are accelerating so that they will be greater than others. So I think this is their work issue as well. I feel like whatever that they're plotting to you and others, it backfired on them. They're crying right now. They can't get a promotion. I feel like people are annoyed with them. Like they are belittled at work. They didn't get a promotion, guys. Okay? That's their karma. They could be dreaming of, you know, blocking your success, your wealth. My gosh. I don't feel like they change. Really. Okay, they will be heartbroken over their career and also with their love life, they say, and with the connections too, because people are leaving them behind due to their jealousy issue. Like, their jealousy issue will put them to trouble, random troubles, they say, whether it's connections, work situation, business, whatever it is. Because the divine is bringing them down, making them realize that by keeping that attitude will, you know, not bring them places.